also play cricket. Cricket is also a good fitness activity.
Hi, I'm Anuja Gaonekar and I represented my state in women's cricket from 1998 to 2002. And I played the junior tournament as well as senior tournaments. Apart from that, I also participated for women's cricket at Goa University as well. I think my most memorable tour was playing at Goa University, where I scored a half century and also picked up 3 wickets and helped the team to win that tournament and win the match. And it was particularly more memorable because there were a couple of Indian players playing in the other team. So playing against them and winning that was one of the most memorable moments in my cricketing career. Apart from that, we had a tournament in Akluj, and in those days, I think women's cricket was not very well known. So Maharashtra Cricket Association conducted that tournament so well that we had a lot of crowd, and playing against that crowd kind of gave me gave us a different kind of feeling at that moment. And we had one particular match, although we lost the match, and it was a bit disheartening for us. But I remember picking up 4 wickets in that tournament, and I think we just lost by a few runs. Okay. So, that's how my cricketing career. In those days, I think we couldn't pick up cricket as a career simply because there were not enough funds available, no infrastructure or in terms of career. So that's how I ended up being an IT graduate in my professional level. And I always wanted to play cricket more than watching. So most of the time I ended up playing with the boys because we couldn't find any girls playing cricket at that time. So in my college, I met Mr. Hemant Angle, who saw me play, and he just asked me, why don't I try in the state cricket team. So at that moment, I thought maybe it's a lot more competitive there, and I wasn't ready in that particular year. So I skipped that year, and then the next year again, he reminded me. So I thought, why not just go for the selections and try. So I went for the selection of under-19 tournament that year, and that was anyway supposed to be held in Goa. And then I was I remember taking one of the brightest players in cricket in those times, Aparna's wicket, during the selection, and that gave me a lot of confidence as well. And then I got to know that I was part of the state cricket team. So that's how my cricketing career began, and then I played a lot of tournaments, and then obviously I had to always choose between my educational career and cricket, and cricket took a little bit backseat because in those days those kind of facilities like how we have currently for women cricketers, where they don't have to really worry about making a career in other in terms of education or in terms of finance and stuff like that. So cricket was in our family as like passion. I still remember, I think when I was maybe 6 or 7 years old, there were not many kids in the neighborhood. So I just had my brother to play, and he was a big fan. He still is a big fan of cricket. So I think my father and they were very much, he used to talk about, Vengsarkar and Gavaskar during those days. So these names, they created an impact. And somewhere, I think in around 1987, we bought our first television just to watch a cricket match. Hi, my name is Anupa Narvekar and I have played cricket at sub-junior nationals level, then at state level for senior women's team of Goa and at zonal level for West Zone. I was an all-rounder, a right-handed batsman and a medium-pace bowler. Some of the special moments for me in cricket were when I was felicitated by the hands of Governor of Goa, Mr. J.F.R. Jacob, for being one of the finest player in the state, and this felicitation was held in the year 1999. Then I was also awarded as the best upcoming player for the Senior West Zone Women's Cricket Tournament held at Maharashtra, and this was in the year 1998. Then we also won the Runners Up Trophy at Inter-Division State Level Championship, which was conducted by Goa Cricket Association. Recently, I also held the post of selectors for the Goa Women's Cricket Team under Goa Cricket Association. And then finally, the special moment for me was when I cleared the BCCI Match Referee examination and went on to become the first Goan women cricketer to get selected as a match referee at the BCCI panel. Well, cricket is in my genes. My uncle and cousins have been involved in cricket for many years. I started playing cricket at a very early stage. There was a ground in front of my house where a group of boys used to play cricket every evening. I was in 5th standard then and these boys were much older to me, in their 20s and 30s. The moment they came to the ground, I used to go out running to sit near a Tulsi Rundavan and watch their matches. I watched their match the entire evening until it was done. This happened for many days. My mom was observing it every day. One fine day, she walked up to these boys and requested them to take me in their team. Somehow they agreed. Initially, they made me field straight right behind the wicketkeeper. If the wicketkeeper misses out to field, then I get a chance to field the ball. This went on for many months. My performance was very much appreciated, and from fielding behind the wicketkeeper, I now had started fielding in the covers. Slowly from fielding, I started bowling and then batting in the team. This was how my first phase of cricketing career began. How did I get selected as a BCCI match referee? Well, the entire process was very challenging. There were 42 candidates who had come from all across India, who had appeared for the BCCI match referee exam and have attended the workshop. The workshop was conducted by one of the best fast bowler of all time in the Indian cricket team and a current ICC match referee, Sri Jawagar Srinath. So when the results were announced, only top 14 candidates were selected in the BCCI panel as a match referee, and I was one among them. It gives me great honor to say today that right now I am the first Goan women cricketer to get selected as a match referee in the BCCI panel. This game of cricket, which is close to my heart, which is also a fitness activity, has won me many accolades, has given me not only the fame, but have also taught me values of life, have taught me discipline, sporting attitude, which is applicable and relevant in our day-to-day life as well. So I salute and respect this game of cricket from bottom of my heart. Thank you.